So what's been the biggest difference for you in terms of basketball in this country and ACC basketball in particular from Belgium?
In ACC, the game is way faster. And I think we got a lot of athletic guys. In Belgium, it's like more slow tempo, play to play, and yeah.
Have you done better than what you expected, or is this about what you expected?
This is what I expected. I work hard every day at practice, and I listen to coach a lot. Coach always tell me to not run the offense, but play the offense, be aggressive, and I'm trying to improve on that side.
Did you watch have you seen the UM Duke game from last year?
I watched it last year. Yeah.
You watched it last year from Belgium?
Yeah, from Belgium.
And what were you thinking watching that game?
I didn't expect that because they just killed them, but yeah, that was a great game. I was happy for the team last year.
Does that motivate you? I mean, going into this week's game, do you think about that whole atmosphere, the upset of last year, going into the game tomorrow?
Yeah, I think about that, but I'm more focused on what's going to happen tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Last year was last year. We got a new team, so I'm ready for tomorrow.
And in what areas do you feel like you've improved since the start of the year? What areas have you really worked on getting better at?
Being aggressive. Like I said, coach always tell me, like, you got to be aggressive every time, not sometimes. So, yeah, I got to be aggressive and play the offense and not just run the offense.
What do you think of the matchup with the guards from Duke?
I think the point guard is Quinn Cook. Mm-hmm. He was there last year. He's a very good point guard. I think it's going to be fun.
So you're excited, more excited or more nervous?
Excited.
What is it that excites you about it?
He's a great point guard. I think he's a junior, right? It's going to be great to play against experience and very good point guard.
How about seeing Coach K over there on the sideline? He's got to be like a huge celebrity anywhere in the world.
Yeah.
Just to see him on the sideline for the first time. What do you think?
Coach K is a legend, man. It's going to be great. It's going to be great.
No nerves there? Like, you'll get over real quick?
Yeah, I'll get over it. When I'm focusing on the game, I don't think about it.
Is one of the reasons you chose to come to UM to play in the ACC and games against schools like that? Can you talk about just what you knew about them growing up? What did you know about Duke and North Carolina in Belgium?
When I was young, I only knew Duke, North Carolina, and that's it. So that's a dream now to play against them. And that's why I came in Miami in the ACC to play against that kind of teams.
Why did you only know them? Did they show only them on TV?
Yeah, they only show them because we don't have ESPN and everything. So I watch the game on YouTube. So they only show North Carolina, Duke, and that's it.
Can you talk about your game the other day? I mean, your game seemed to be evolving the last couple of games. What are you just feeling more confident?
Yeah, I'm feeling more confident. I try to stay aggressive the whole game.
What did it feel like? I mean, you started out starting the year and then moving to the bench. How did that affect you, and what did you do? Do you feel like to get back into the starting lineup?
I mean, that's great. I work hard. Even if I'm starting or not, I'm going to work the same way every day. And that's great. And now I'm back in the starting lineup, but don't matter for me. I'm going to play the same way if I come off the bench or not.
Has coach used last year's game as any kind of motivation? Has he brought up?
Not yet.
No.
Not yet. I mean, he talked about it, but we didn't watch it. Or
mm-hmm. You haven't watched the game as a group or anything?
No.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks,
Manu.
Thank you.